fucking guy in the vehicle. Get fucking cancer, man. This fucking criminal guy. Such a disgusting ape. The only useful thing is that sometimes he drives blades, and I can get that blade on like OG Loke or some shit. Doesn't do anything than steal your bikes and shit. I have had him steal my energy on Doberman, which is quite fun. At least it worked before I fucked everything up. Why am I so fast for this retard? Ah shit.
Got with them motherfuckers though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Ride a nigga. So
that's the one.
Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
You ever seen one before?
Hey. Show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Hey, O'Ree still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy-ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I let that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'll get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
Make yourself comfortable, son. Get it on, baby. What you want done to your melon? Looking like a player now, dog.
Oh, Mikey, stop drawing pentagrams on all the doors.
Say hi to your brother for me.
It's the fantasy game that's sweeping the country.
What would Sir like? We stack 'em high. This pizza parlor's no pushover.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker. Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti too. Later, homie.
gonna get them, and I'll keep the engine running.
Damn, homie, get out the way!
Come on, let's cruise into Baller's territory. This up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
What the fuck? This damn fool!
My fault.
CJ,
you leave your line eyes. I went crazy in the 80s, but now I'm back, bringing you the funk in the 90s.
Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kind of shocked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with nothing but small change.
Here, get yourself a beer or something. I'll catch up with you.
Okay. Finally got a nice gun going, I guess. In before it completely dies again on cleaning the hood. Because earlier I had a 647, which was pretty nice. And then I got like a 145 cleaning the hood, which was quite cringe. I see perennials and shit, this is not nice. It would be very nice if I got a cop car. Ah, shit. Oh, whatever.
Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Good afternoon, baller dope pushers.
Grove Street going down.
Watch you up. Of these motherfuckers.
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
Show, homie. And what's more, we ain't run out on me. Time changed.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I warn the gang later. But now, it's just basking in the silence of victory, motherfucker. Now that the base ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up.
Well, at least this was slightly better. The problem is no shotgun, so that's bad. Later, homie.
Carl, you dry. Smoke look like he gonna pass out.
We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like.
Speed up a little bit. Hit it. Go, go, go. Hit the gas. We gotta act this nigga.
Okay, please. Come on, sweet. Okay. Whatever. Guess I'll take this.
While everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, homie.
What?
Nah. Just some poison. Hey.
Okay. Ah, okay. Cool. About 3 seconds I already gone the split. Kinda sucks.
Shit, I'm the best there ever was. Cap your ass and your ass. You want some too? Ice cold, baby. I knew I was the chosen one.
Oh man. Check out Special Agent Big Smoke.
Yeah, do that, I guess.
Still got a follow with me.
Hey, you're a killer, baby. Ice cold.
What's going on, man? Shit seems pretty fucked up.
People have to open nice pizza boy. Okay. Nice vehicles. Maybe at the home here? A Savannah? Okay. I ain't taking that. God, this split is just ridiculous. It's like what, a 259? Jesus. Quite a cringe. This was quite a decent drive. This was like 116 or something. With Glendale after 99 case, that's not bad at all. Okay, hopefully no trolling here. Hopefully I get a nice vehicle, like a blade, something like that, you know. Cop car would be absolutely perfect, because I got no shotgun. But you know, never would say no to a Blade, Clover, something nice. Something that's not a Hermes or some bigger shit car. A police bike? I don't know. Okay, sure. That's not bad. Okay, now I just gotta hope for a bike. Okay, hopefully second attempt I get one. Please. Please, bike. Give me this, please. Thank you. Homies? Nice. Well, this is gonna be a bit slow because of no bike and shit. I mean, took a bit to get it, but that's fine. Okay, get in fast, homie. Okay, nice. 3.1k. GG. Ah, what the fuck is this? Okay, nice shooting. Maybe I'll get it after the mission. Would be pretty cool. Okay, Buffalo. Nice. Give me that after the mission. A very please. Come on. Ooh, I heard the Buffalo, I think. I'll get some really cool vehicle. Dude, that was not Buffalo. But you know, a bike, that's perfect. Okay, nice. Yeah, let's get a gold, maybe. Or can it be a gold? Not sure. I remember my goat having a perfect PCJ, I believe. As well. I mean, it was this was not the perfect PCJ, but you know. It's a fast one. Sadly, this drive doesn't seem that fast. Yeah, not a goat, but a good time if I get the shot. Hopefully, please get the shot. Nice, actually a pretty good time, I'm gonna lie. Yo, these fuckers... Oh my god, get cancer. Yo! The fuck is this cancer patient, man? Why is it such a troll? So fucking annoying. I was like, okay, these guys are blocking me. Sure, nice throw. But that's fine. Never mind, I guess. Gotta get one more throw. Just for fun. Especially on this split, man. Fuck. This split has like nice time save. Like 10 seconds. But I don't think 10 seconds are being saved anymore here. Also, especially this mission going like this. Okay, come on, hit them all. Nice. And this last impossible wave. Actually decent, the only one that was bad was the first one. Oh shit. Okay, this has to be the gun. This is the golden song. Playing once again. sadly it has to end in a second when I start a Sweet Guru Surge. Speaking of Sweet Guru, hopefully I do get a bike, not a late one. Please. Would very much appreciate it, come on. Yeah, this is over. What fucking hell? Why? Anything human, man? God. And now I'm probably gonna end up losing HP on this mission now as well, which is even worse. Because, you know, because Karayai. Nice that Homer for this drive to go. Never, I don't think I've ever done this without a Homer. It's pretty cool. Well, lost a decent 10 seconds on this mission. But it is what it is, no cops, so yeah. Oh, Poison's still playing, let's go. Ah, fuck. Quite bad. Still gonna save some time though to my PB, I guess. What's up, Paraguay? Thank you.
good for a beginner, eh?
Okay, hopefully a good race, because today races have been all bad, sadly. Awkward start, but it's fine. God. The fuck. Oh, it was a bit sketchy through the ballas. So yeah. Oh. Nice cop chase. The fuck is going on? Ah shit. Yo Narty, what's up? Obrigado. Quite a bad race because of these fucking ballas and shit. But it's okay. Losing only like 2 seconds. 3, I guess. Maybe I'll get PCJ for this mission. Clueless. Come to Brazil. Ah, hell nah. PCJs? Any? Ooh! Is that a PCJ? Okay, it is a BF. What the fuck is up with these cops this run? The fuck is this? Whatever, dude. Okay, nice. All I need now is a nice PCJ. And I'm chilling, I guess. I guess I'll go for a cop bike. Cop bike is also fine. Sadly, no music. And it is slower.
Hey, Loke, I got what you
But whatever, I'll take it. Still saving about 24 seconds. Because my PB, I think, so far had the worst bad algorithms. Hey, BF? Okay, I guess I'll go with it. Ah, shit, sadly no bike. no shotgun. So BF and no shotgun, so it's not gonna be a great bargaining desire, but it is what it is, I guess. Great pace and quite average. Sadly, most of the times Mad Dogger games do not go that well. I mean, it was not some insane Mad Dogger games, but this was sub 3 is pretty nice to get. But most of the times I end up with some bad like Mad Dogger games. You know what? I'm not gonna shoot this guy. What? Hopefully, good AI.
I was nearly dead there for sure.
Nice voice lines.
This is my
hey, what's your name?
Okay. Actually, not bad bugging desert considering I got a BF and no shotgun. Good AI, which is pretty nice. Sadly, I missed one window, which today so far I've been here like 3 times, I think, and I've missed all the times at least once a window, which is so stupid. I don't know why I'm trolling so much. But at least I've been getting bikes today, unlike some other days. So that is very cool. This is kinda slow. I can't get the... I wanna land on the last guy, but I cannot do that today for some reason. So I just keep getting those average wrong sides. Fuck off. We could be getting into some heavy shit, mate. What you went to, smoke? A lot of shit about to go down, Carl. Okay, he did not say at least the DLC line. DJ, get in here! Oh, there you are! Use the power! They blast like fools in this motherfucker! Ice those fools, DJ! Big smoke, you make big mistakes! Watch yourself, DJ! I think they pissed! DJ, take the right and cover my ass! DJ, take the right and cover my ass! Stick real close, Carl! Keep your head! Stick a shit in here.
Smoke, you and your friends are dead men.
Motherfucker. Again. Legit, this is the same just business as earlier. First, the first guys were pretty well. And the second time, it was well and up until the last guy again.
Is a dead end, man.
The hell with that. We had to lose those cars. Don't worry about that. I know a way out up past Grove Street.
The old sewer tunnel. Oh, man.
Watch out back.
Smoke is more fight.
Pop they fucking brains out, CJ.
Again.
Man, stop being so negative. Focus on the good news.
Such as?
We ain't dead, and your trigger finger still works, fool. I think the gearbox is screwed up on this thing. I can't get no speed.
Yeah, who negative now, bitch?
Point taken. I'll keep my mouth shut from now on. Watch out back.
On us, man.
Man, quit bitching and shoot as many of them assholes as you can. Ooh, total that truck.
Go around him, man.
Screw that. We take
gate. Nice one, CJ. Here we go.
Man, I used to hate this tunnel when we was kids.
Hey, we can reminisce later. We still got company.
Don't these guys ever give up? We lost them, Smoke. Man, we better split up.
I'll take it another block and dump it. Man, that was
sub 350 doable, man. Oh yeah, it is definitely doable. I mean, I'll see you later, yeah.
Much love, baby.
Sadly, I'm like really bad at the mission, so that's a pretty big problem. Like, my gold is not good. I always fuck up something, so yeah. Yeah, what's up, Prav101? Thank you. But yeah, I need to see who has a good Doberman time and kinda do a side-by-side comparison. Like, my gold is really bad. What's up, Matthew? 350-200. Jesus. Yeah, exactly, look at that. And you're playing on 25 FPS. I am playing on unlimited FPS. And my gold is slower. Oops, okay. Cool. I should shut the fuck up. I think that is the angle. Yeah, but my goal is really bad. I keep on doing dumb shit this mission. Either the drive or maybe like... most of the times it's the waves. Like, I can never kill the waves in just throw a grenade and just kill the wave, you know? There's always gonna be either a vehicle trolling or, you know, one of the ballast is gonna go to the other side and my aim is like, you know, GG. So, I cannot kill him for half an hour. So, yeah. Oh, God, where are my homies at? Oh, this is bad. This is gonna be a slow Doberman. Like, I feel like it's gonna be like a 410 or some shit. Okay. I need to focus. I'm gonna focus on this. .352 in 25. Yeah, I've always been bad at that mission, I guess. My gold on 25 was like .355. Oh, nice. I did not expect to kill all of them. I genuinely need to improve on this mission. Actually, these waves went pretty well, but still a bad split time nonetheless. Because, you know, I fell off the bike and I got some unlucky ballast spawns. I got only two of them, not three, so I couldn't start Gang War. This is like, I think that's like a 405 or something really bad, so like 15 seconds gone. Yo, hopefully I managed to kill the guy at least. Last two times I couldn't kill the guy. External FPS limiters? Yeah, basically the game is faster on a higher FPS. But of course, you know, if you go above like 100 FPS, your game can also break, you know, swimming, driving and shit like that. So, you go on limited FPS, but you can also cap your FPS to like, let's say 75 for certain drives. For swimming, you know, you can go like 25 and shit like that. Okay, tell me I kill him now. Okay. Also, holy fuck. I just realized again, this is my currently my best pace before Doberman. Just like earlier. Earlier I had my best pace ever before Doberman. And then I lost like 30 seconds on the overrun, or like 20. and now the same shit. I look at it and same shit repeated. Yeah. I mean, this is low-key pretty good just business end time. Hogli 152. Keep yapping. Yeah, I should have not fucking said boost some random shit while I was driving the energy. So I'm gonna focus now. Yo, Cookie, zdarova. Thank you.
We don't need some allies.
Maniac, what are you down with? The families are just a bitch, homie. Let's roll.
Is this the gun? I don't know. I guess we'll see. I mean, it better be, because I don't have time for more attempts after this, pretty much. So if this dies, it's over.
Y'all take up positions and wait for Kane. Here he come. Okay, CJ, you take Kane, and we'll take the rest of these fools out.
Get your fat ass up, stay close.
I'll get us a getaway car. You guys take out the rest of those vaults. Get everybody in, let's roll. Thank you. Everybody go home, stay low. We ain't seen each other all day. Copy? I'll catch you later, Carl.
Now it's easy for me to get my point across. So listen up close, if you don't, you might get lost. I'm not a role model.
What is this old motherfucker? When the hell is it?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever.
You don't need no glasses to stare. The pocket tape in is just like you're there with the E on the gangster tip. So if you think I'm a flip or slip, don't even trip, cause I'm a destroyer. My homie Trey is a doctor, not a lawyer. Dope MC employer, own ruthless, and that's my label. You get the money, the women, and cold bust the back tables, boy. Master rhyme is a toy. I mean, straight while you're stuck.
Keep it coming, CJ. What I tell y'all? We making a killing. You a natural housebreaker, homie.
Let's get up out of here.
Easy come, easy go. Where I'm from, it ain't a bottle that playing. Now that's what I'm saying. 74 that I was born in 73. Now everybody wants to know the age of the year. Girls on the tip, fellas.
All right, now we're straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard, family turf we can use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Bobby, man. You gotta give up these sticks.
What? Man, I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again. You see, I told you. Simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said. King?
Man, I ain't never seen the ballers roll that deep before.
Yeah, they heard Carl Johnson was running with his brother again.
Yeah, for sure.
Come on, let's get back to the party.
Shit, man. Once Lowe got off the mic, then the party got started.
You drive, CJ, seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit, dude. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll a damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Nah, I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
Just trying to keep keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
Yeah, here we go.
That's how shit. Look like some Northside Vagos got it first.
Oh, what's this? We got ballers trying to crash the party? Go check out the train, CJ.
Damn, what is that?
Chill out, fool. We gonna be right behind you. Throw me some boxes, CJ. I got it. Nice throw, fool. Shit, I nearly dropped that one. Trying to kill me. And another one. Okay, CJ, that's all I can carry. Hop in the car and stab out, fool. Man, we got one time on our jail.
So I just cut a man. There is something you can't understand. There is something you can't understand.
Damn, homie, your stuff was tight.
Yeah, you too, homie.
LB's coming over to stash the shit.
Okay, later then.
For life, CJ. For life, you heard? Killing us both.
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean Dock.
How we get this van? He wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependent, unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah.
Man, you gotta love that record right there. Cypress Hill, if you ain't knowing, you're not knowing, man. That was the hottest record on the street right now. Of course, you...
Nice j-
Hey, stop where you are!
You ever seen one of these? Okay, we in. Move it, Ryder.
Watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up. They got more crates outside, CJ. Come on, CJ, we got enough. CJ, get up front and drive us out of here. LB got us a spot in Willowfield. Hit the gas. Damn, man, these idiots just don't give up.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Man, hey, we real heavy. Toss some crates.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn, I throw a crate at
him. What a classic funk. Played across San Fierro and across the whole state just the way you like it, Daddy-O.
Master Sounds FM.
Hey, look here, it's the Love Doctor right here on the Master Sound. Bobby Bird on the Master Sound.
Break, man. He's practically turned the grove around by himself. And I was just telling a joke on the little nigga.
Everything you do is a joke, Ryder.
That ain't true.
Ryder, just chill the fuck out, man.
Remember, we're reuniting the family, so no bullshit.
Where the OGs at? I gotta get my brother Sweet.
They were meeting in the back of the...
You go down!
Go, go, go!
Cops coming in from behind!
Get into positions! Get some suppressing fire in there! Unit down! Repeat! Unit down! Give me some fucking covering fire!
What took you? We're smoking Ryder! CJ, jump on that helicopter!
This is Mayday! Mayday! Buzzer call, CJ, going down! Go.
Ah, shit, what now?
It's smoking rod!
Get it!
Hit the gas! Hey, man, I'm running low!
I got a K here!
Check it out, y'all.
Hey, CJ, watch to the left.
Hey, ain't we been here before?
Hey, I'm taking what options I have, all right? Maybe if you have a nice word with these officers, they'll let us go on our way. Heads up, brother. Hey, man, some idiot hanging off the back of the car. Somebody shoot. Oh, shit. All I got in my rear view is bad guys. CJ, cover the rear.
Doing great on his own, man, so you can't be mad at Ice Cube. So let's get into it, though. Radio Los Santos, Ice Cube, check yourself.
Oh, shit, roadblock up ahead.
The cage jammed.
Fuck it, I'm going through. CJ, we got to get up burned up ahead.
This is MSBT, do not. Hey, what the fuck? Too low. You'll kill us all.
Back up, smoke, back up.
Hell no, I'm going through.
Oh, man, we gon' die.
Oh, shit.
Slow down, folks, slow down.
Oh, shit, the brakes is out.
That's gonna be a hell of a story to tell when we pass in the blunt. Damn, that was some serious shit.
Woo!
Fuck this. We gotta get out of here. Ryder's right. Everybody split up. We'll meet up later.
flavor, that West Coast heat, baby. Check it out.
Bitch. Aw, you real kind.